girls, it's me, Tilly, and I'm back with lots and lots of rubbish. Ooh! Before we get started, make sure you like and subscribe. Well then, let's go discover what we can find inside. Boys and girls, well, I've got so much rubbish here. When I open all of my toys, I collect so much rubbish. And so it is very, very important that we can recycle. There are many different ways we can recycle. We can recycle at home, we can go to big recycling places, and we can even use the help of Rocky from Paw Patrol. So if we look here, we have got a plastic bottle. So plastics is one of the things we can recycle. So let's get all the plastic to one side. Got plastic bags, plastic, okay. Then we've also got some tissue paper. Ooh. Let's put the tissue paper to one side. There we go, more tissue paper. And cardboard, just like so, can also be used to be recycled. Put some odd bits and pieces and some more plastic. You can also recycle things such as wood, metal, and there's even special recycling places for certain things around the house. How cool is that? It is so important that we do recycle to save our planet. Well, we can recycle, but another thing we can do is reuse. Boys and girls, I've got a lot of rubbish here. I wonder what I can do to reuse some of this rubbish. I know. Maybe I can make something. Well, what can I make out of tissue paper? A rubble box. Another box. Ooh. A plastic bottle. These things and some plastic bags. I wonder what we can make. I know. Let's try and make a bird. So we've got a nose here, or we can make this into a little beak. I've got sellotape and scissors here too to help me. Okay, so I need to make some wing shape things first. Let's go for it. I'm going to use the scissors. Remember, if you are using scissors at home, make sure you do it safely. Or you can even get a big person to help you. Cut across. Okay, so wing shaped. Let's do this up here. Like so. We want to make two very similar sized shaped wings, don't we? So up we go here. Just like so. Do you know what? We'll even round it off. Just make it all nice and neat. So there we have it. We have got two wings already. Ooh, so our bird is already coming together very nicely. So everything has a use, doesn't it? So this bottle's use once was to let us drink out of it. And this cardboard's use was once packaging, so you can see what you're buying. However, these have all got very specific uses. What else could I use this for? Well, I couldn't use it for a window, could I? Because I wouldn't be able to see through it. Well, right now I can use it for some wings, just like so. Let's put our other wing in. Like so. So far we are already making our bird reusing cardboard. Boys and girls, talking about seeing through things, you can see through this bottle. Maybe one day we can make windows out of bottles. Now that would be cool. What are windows normally made out of? Do you know? I know, they're made out of glass. But glass isn't just for windows. Glass is for other things too. We can have glass bottles, which are better for the environment because they're easier to recycle than what plastic bottles are. Or we can even have... Oh, what else? What else can we use glass for? Oh, you can use it around the kitchen. So you can use it to drink out of, as we said, out of a bottle, but we can have a glass cup. And we could also use glass when we're cooking. Oh, okay. And do this so that the bird can fly. Just like so. There we go, we've got a flying bird so far. But I've got lots of other things that I do need to reuse, such as these. Well, I might put them in there as eyes a little bit later on. Let's give the bird some feathers. So this is tissue paper. And tissue paper, I like to use it for presents at parties to make gifts look all pretty. It is very good for the environment, tissue paper, because you can recycle it. Did you know you can't actually recycle all wrapping paper because a lot of it's used with plastic and you can't recycle every bit of plastic? So, let's put this on here, like so. Let's get some sellotape. Whoa! This is super big sellotape. We don't want to use too much sellotape because we cannot recycle sellotape, as it's a thin plastic. Maybe one day we will be able to recycle sellotape, and that would be really good, wouldn't it? What other things could we reuse then? We could reuse. I'm trying to think of waste I have on a daily basis. So, we can reuse many different things. What about a t-shirt? A t-shirt, once you grow out of it, because you get too big and strong from eating all those vegetables, can double up as cleaning cloths. So we can help our grown-ups around the house to create cleaning cloths with our old clothes because they're no longer fit for use. Or we could recycle our old clothes too by giving it to things like charity shops and or passing them down to younger siblings, friends and all sorts. So let's make my wings. Just like so. How are your birds coming along, boys and girls? I hope you're making along with me, and make sure to check out on social media. I would love to see your versions of my bird, and who knows, the best bird might even get a prize. That'd be super cool, wouldn't it? I get to see all of what you say on our social medias when your big people help you. Have you checked out some of our other videos too? Where we look at the Paw Patrol, as I am reusing a Paw Patrol packet right now to create my bird. Okay, so that's one part of my bird. So far, look, it even flies. Okay, so we've made a bird out of a bottle and some wings and all sorts. And now I'm going to make a nest. So we can use lots of little bits and pieces to make a nest. As do birds. Birds use lots of twigs on the floor to create a nest. They can also use other different things too. But did you know, boys and girls, unfortunately birds do try and pick up our rubbish off the ground and make their nests out of our rubbish, which isn't very good for the baby chicks. So make sure we are not littering, boys and girls, and make sure you put your rubbish in the bin because we don't want to harm our birds. Ooh. Go making our nest and rip. Okay, so we've got part of our nest here. Oh, we can use some more of the tissue paper to make our nest. Oh, what about some eggs? So we can make some eggs out of tissue paper too, so that bird could be protecting their eggs. So boys and girls, another thing we can recycle as well as cardboard is wood. And you know, we could recycle it or we could reuse it. So we could use wood as a burn to make our fires at home, our campfires, too. We can sing campfire songs around it and all sorts. So here is my nest and here is the little bird. Wow, it looks so cute. And you know what? I still even have rubbish left over. Okay, I'm going to make little holes for the eyes, but I'm going to make sure I get a big person to help me today because I don't want to hurt myself. Okay, so now we have got little slits there. We can put these things in for the eyes. Oh, almost. There you go, boys and girls. It's even got some eyes. And this is its beak. So when it goes flying, it can go and pick up all the rubbish. Wow, do you like my bird? Well, I think I'm gonna call this bird Elise the bird. So this is Elise. Everyone say hello to Elise the bird. Wow! Well, boys and girls, I've had so much fun looking at all this rubbish with you and creating this bird. And I really, really hope that I can see you very, very soon.